Then you have to tell us about this journey. Ghoomer is a journey. What is this? Have you said, as a queen, nobody is saying to her, which I like you, to a girl, and everything. That whatever we see on the big screen, it's very emotional. So, challenging side roles with their side kirdar with them, but in this case, how emotionally challenging was it for you?
Thank you, Nitin. पहले तो नमस्कार. Thank you everyone for coming. जब आदिशेखर में होते हैं, I hope all of you have liked it. Sir, this film is actually like AB saying very personal to him. It's a film very very personal to me because I think from the time I became an actor, I was constantly saying I want to play a critic, I want to be on screen, I want to be a sportsman on screen because that's who I was first. So just getting this opportunity, thanks to this man on my right, getting to live the dream that I wanted to live, I feel it's everything I could have asked for. Cricket is one, but like you can see in the trailer, there is so much more. It's a very emotionally draining film. But it's not a sad story. It's not a, like Bhaiji was saying, it's not about becoming him. It's about hope. It's about what you can achieve against all odds. So for me, it has been one of the best experiences of my life. And I think he's MS Dhoni. He's the captain of our ship. He's exactly like Mr. Dhoni because he doesn't show any emotion when you're shooting, when you're in a press conference, but he has everything under control. And then Dhoni has done it for us because it was all in his hand and he was his puppet doing. I'm just working again with AD. I've worked with him twice before because he is my most favorite co-star to work with. And Angad, he's been my first friend in the industry, so it feels very special. And of course, Savannah Martin, who's known me for 3 years. It's been a very, very special.
Yeah,
yeah, background मधून आहे पण खूप वेगळी पण आहे. तर मी थोडं मराठीत बोलेन तुमच्याशी. कारण एक तर फिजिकली क्रिकेट मैं खेल लेती हूँ तो एक वो बात है, पर उस फिल्म में मैं एक्चुअली लाइफ में राइट हैंडर हूँ तो लेफ्ट हैंडर बनना पड़ा. तो इट्स अ वेरी डिफरेंट थिंग ऑल टुगेदर. आणि आय फील इमोशनली आय हॅव नेवर बीन टू समथिंग लाईक दिस इन माय लाईफ. तर येस, इट्स अ फिल्म व्हेरी क्लोज टू व्हॉट आय एम, द स्पॉट दॅट आय रिअली लाईक टू इन. पण इमोशनल जर्नी जी आहे या मुलीची खूप खूप वेगळी आहे. आणि फिजिकली पण राईट हँडनी तर येतं खेळायला, पण लेफ्ट हँडनी शिकायला लागलं, तर इट वॉज अ बिग लर्निंग.